Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back. Tell a friend. Yo, what's up, guys? Crap Content here, back with another video, back with another banger. And yes, you are not dreaming. I've actually finally posted. But you know what? At least my upload schedule isn't quite as bad as Roach Shaw. But you know what? Who cares about Road to Shaw anyways, am I right? He's only got
like 16 mil subs.
What's really important is why I wasn't posting. So basically, during the entire last year, I had tons of schoolwork and I was working all the time. Yes, let's go. Oh, come on, no, Liverpool, no.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
This game sucks. How does he suck? What the fuck? What is this? I mean, it was just really tough to find time during the day. I love Cocomelon, it's so good. Hey, why are you filming me? Stop filming me, okay? What's wrong with you? I just want to watch Cocomelon. Other than always working hard on schoolwork, I think I really grew up a lot over the last year.
Yeah, boy.
I really need that. My face has been dry for ages. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna get pimples if I don't keep doing this soon, huh? See what I mean? Just cleaning out my face. As all teenagers should. Anyways, on to the next clip. Although for me, I would say the main reason I decided to stop YouTube for a year was because of the cringe. The cringe I generated was genuinely not normal.
Hello, all CR7 fans! This is me, Cristiano Ronaldo, and I will show you live footage of my training session, and you are about to see that I am faster than Usain Bolt. Sir! And don't forget, Messi!
Yeah, what the fuck was that? But anyways, I'm genuinely glad to be back on Crap Content and to post more videos, and I'll try my best to stay more consistent with it, and let's hope we keep going.
6 months later.
Yo, dude, so like, how's the YouTube thing going?
Oh, yo, what did you say?
Yeah, the YouTube thing.
Oh, shit. I forgot about the YouTube thing.
Damn. What? Oh, okay. Anyways, well, be sure to stay sub. Don't miss the future content. And also, if you guys have any ideas or requests for videos, write it down in the comments. I'm always free to new ideas because honestly, I'm kind of out of them right now. I have no idea what the hell to post on this channel. And peace.